Hi guys, in today's daily training I'll show you another variation of the hand switch technique on a target. You can do this on a bob or pads or whatever you like. This time I give him a slap, I cut him, I change my knife, give him a slap with the other hand and cut him again. So each time I have to do the switch, the slap and the change, and you have a fun and good training and a lot of coordination going on against the target. Have fun with this.